from the grave. String band playing more. That honky tonk's pretty young thing going dancing in the rain. Lady spitting at the Nicky Jacks, businessman with a needle and a spoon, coyote chewing on a cigarette, pack of young boys going howling at the moon. Hey darling, sleeping on the blacktop. Hey darling, running through the trees, honey. Hey darling, leaving for the next town, lesson my sense catches up with me.
In here, but we're looking for that one, so I think all of us putting eyes on this mountain, we got a huge basin on the other side of it, and I think it's kind of leaving that alone for now, but that's kind of our destination eventually, so hoping to find a really nice bull in this basin before we blow through it. That's the plan for day three. We got that 6 point that we saw yesterday, he's up on the ridge running cows. There's another 5 point with him. The biggest bull in the valley is right below us, but boy, he's just not wanting to play at all. He hasn't really moved from yesterday. I don't know if he has cows, but he's just real shy. So we may push up this valley and look at some of the country up above us here. There's a lot of bulls that we picked up yesterday up there, but keep looking and keep pushing past this bull. He's just not fired up. He wasn't all night, and we were right next to him, so. Let me get a read on this bull here. You can see some cows on the other side. Just haven't heard like a real giant sounding bull yet, but who knows, there still might be one in here. So we pitched a bugle up into this little pocket up here. He fired back and he came out to look and see what we were. Pretty nice 6 point bull. Jaden really wants to kill him, but I'm having to hold him back. He's a pretty nice bull. He's like a 300 inch bull, herd bull. He's got some bunch of cows, and this is just this small little pocket 500 yards out, but we're gonna let him live. Couple more years, he'll be a giant. We got a bull just up here, we think. We saw him come up and over. There's a little wooded bench up here on this hillside. We're gonna go up and see how close we can get to him. He's a pretty nice bull. He's not huge, but he's a pretty nice bull. We're gonna go play with him and see if we can't call him right in. But we got another 150 yards and we'll be in the range, so.
Thank you.
Those cows immediately got up, started walking. He must have been on the far side of them.
Drink that.
We just get up here and Jaden picked up a pretty nice 6-point walking into the timber. So it reeks like elk. There's sign everywhere. I think we're gonna sit up on this top here, get our eyes on this basin and see what we can't find, but that's a pretty good sign right there. I feel like this basin is just gonna be loaded. There's water all over through it. Lots of feed, little benches all the way down, so I like it. conversation for about 20 minutes. And finally got a bull to answer. We think it's the one that we came down here for. He just went further down than we thought, so he's not that far down though, and he sounds like a giant. Yeah, he sounds like a giant. So we're gonna go try to get him, I think, back down, try to get on the side of him, and Jaden's gonna call him in for us. Thank you.
sorry. Oh my God.
We were just having a conversation like 10 minutes ago. Just talking up anything and everything. Now we got a bull dead.
Dude. I can't believe it.
Oh man.
I love elk hunting.
It's crazy.
Dude,
I've never seen anything like that. That's so awesome, man. Good thing I arranged that sun patch because.
Oh man.
That was cool.
Good work, dude.
That was cool. Couldn't have stood there any more perfect.
I know. Even turned his head so he could draw his bow.
Yeah, exactly. I was like, he's just gonna stand there until I can't pull, but. We didn't go very far.
He didn't go anywhere.
Did he go 2 yards?
I thought I saw it go high and back.
Okay.
But it must not have. It must have smoked.
Because it was just kind of that angle. I think it came out just out offside shoulder, but.
Well, how far do we have to pack now?
Looks like we got a long way to pack.
We got a lot of days, though.
We got plenty of time. And you know what? There's giant fish about 8 miles back there that we can go catch now. Where is he? That happened.
Dude.
Holy smokes. I think he's dead. He didn't even go 2 yards.
Dude! Yes! That's awesome.
Oh man.
It sounded like he was close. I was like, yeah. There's no
way he was close, dude. He was. No, you did a great
job. That second to last one sounded higher. I was like, oh, he's moving up. And then he bugled again. I was like, oh, he's right here.
He came, he turned. I think he was going up from where we started calling.
Yeah.
Like from down here, heading up, and then he circled and he came down. So.
Nice.
That was too cool of a scenario not to.
That's
a shoot.
Yeah.
That's nuts.
Three of us right here.
I know. Cameras on.
He's down right there. What?
Crazy. Awesome.
Oh, I'm stoked.
Yeah, he did not go far.
I knew he was coming in though, just the way he was acting, how close he was. I was like, oh, he's coming in.
Yeah, there's no doubt.
He set on bugle when you started cow calling though.
Yeah, cow calling, and it just lit him up.
Yeah, oh, dude.
He's not the biggest bull.
No, but he's a good bull.
Not at it by any stretch, but dude, that's cool.
Yeah. It was cool. It's cool. It's weird to be able to see it from your eyes, too.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
God, that looked like a charm.
That's crazy, dude. It's perfect. It's like just when you think it's not gonna work, it works. Good bugle on him, didn't he?
He did.
Yeah. That's great.
Oh. No way.
Right there.
Passed through. He stepped up right here. Fell back.
Look at that. Quick pass through.
So that happened fast. We heard this bull. We just had a pretty good conversation up there. Nothing was happening. We went down, tried to find a bull we saw. And couldn't find him, but just as we're getting ready to hike out of here, Jaden rips a bugle and this guy answers. And we dropped down a few hundred yards off the top, and he was actually heading back up to where we had called from, and we actually got below him, which was perfect. So he was at right up here. Jaden had him going with the bugle. We got a little bit out ahead, and man, this bull just came right on in. I put a couple cow calls right up in this hill. It's a pretty steep slide, and a couple cow calls, and he just came ripping in and had time to dial and have time to range, and 52 yards, it was just perfect. Couldn't be happier. Worked out. We're 15 miles in, but we got four guys, so it's gonna be a nice grind anyway. First Wyoming bull, first Wyoming elk hunt, period. I've never hunted Wyoming before. This is fun. Thanks for guiding me. It usually does.
I've seen a lot of
black bear.
Pretty good sized black bear tracks.
Yeah.
But yeah, let's maybe get it a little bit farther away from this carcass anyway.
Gosh. Do you want to just like run up there real quick and see what we can find?
Yeah.
All right. Well, we got the animal. We got the elk broke down. Now we got a pretty good climb out of here. I don't know, it's 600 feet up to the top, up and over. Gotta go back, grab our stuff, camp. We're gonna come back over here, set up camp, deal with some more of this meat stuff, and it's gonna be a long night. No matter how we roll it, it's gonna be a long night. I don't know. I think we'll be back down here after quite a few hours to get this stuff dealt with. But all right, so we're it's 12:30 and we're emptied our packs, heading up and over this big old mountain to go grab meat and get it back here to camp. So we have a long night ahead of us, but yeah, we've got, I don't know, what is it, 600 feet down on the other side. We got to get down to that, grab. We each got pretty dang full bag and the rack to get back up and over down to here, because we didn't bring our packs today, so we went light, didn't left our packs here. We should have had our packs on, but we didn't. So now we're gonna go see what we're made of.
All clear? No bears?
No bears.
That's good.
Mmm. One of the best parts right there. We got elk heart. Paley's favorite.
Pretty tasty, huh?
Oh man, this is what we eat first back home. So don't dare go home without that thing. It's so much. It's a couple of really solid meals.
What time did we start hiking?
From down there.
Was it 2? It was right at 2.
Just before 2.
Just before 2.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's 2:50.
2:50?
Yeah. Nice. That's really, I mean.
Crushing it.
Yeah, we've been hiking really for 56 minutes and 45 seconds.
How far have we gone? A mile?
Yeah. All right, should be right about.
That's pretty good.
3/4 of a mile.
Oh, nice.
I don't know how much elevation it was though.
Now we got a little flat, a little down, a little bit of up, and then it's down the steep stuff. This is an awkward one. Points get stuck. Old. So going through everything, because we got a lot of meat to pack out of here. We're gonna one trip it with the crew. Figure out what food I'm gonna dump, what food I'm gonna keep. And there's not a whole lot I wanna dump. So all those meals, I'm gonna be packing food out of here, which is crazy, but it's just gonna be a heavy load. We'll deal with it. We got all day to get all this meat out of here, so we're good. I got a little bit of sleep last night. I pulled in, what, 3.5 hours, maybe 4 hours. And a little bit of rest. We got our packs loaded, dumped out what food we don't want to pack out of here. We're all pretty heavy. We got about 10 miles, but they're trail miles, so it's not going to be too rough all downhill. But, yeah, we've had a great trip. But these packs are... they're loaded. it's gonna be a grind getting out of here. So it's gonna take us quite a few hours, but we'll get it done. Day packing out, so I'm just getting back to the truck. 8:45. Got all the meat back, the head back. I'm gonna call it a trip. Had a great time. I had a blast. Got to hunt with some good folks and got to see some new country. It was a ton of fun. Loved every minute of it. So I think we got some good pics and hopefully some good video. But yeah.
How far was it overall? The way out.
It ended up getting about 12. It ended up being like 12, didn't it? From where
two last was night. Down.
12 miles ish, somewhere in there. Yeah,
right at 12.
And then, each guy grabbed a big old bag of meat. I don't know what our packs weighed, but they seemed pretty heavy. So, I'm gonna toss the meat in the cooler, and I don't know what everybody's plans are, but I think we're all pretty wiped out. 3 hours of sleep last night. We got up at 8, got to bed about 5, so yeah, that's how, gotta have one of those in every trip, right? Good night hike, pack out.
Seems like that's on his roots.
Especially elk hunting, so it's perfect trip.
Awesome, man. Mm-hmm. Have a good time.
Yeah, for sure.
Absolutely.